Christian Carboni, 3 Jack Boxall, 4 James Keogh, 5. Now we're underway. Second preliminary final from the 2019 FQPL. It's Capalaba taking on Rochedale Rovers. The attacking half. Nice, and here's 5 again. 5, Wick gets round 1. Good pitch all the way in the air. Robinson in there with the ball.
In round 9.
Take a shot. Here's Norris, buys himself some room, gets the feet of the Capalaba defender.
Back pass and good win. And the wings are the Sunshine Coast Wanderers.
So the Doggies with a chance here. Here's Edgar's attempt. He puts it away. Again. Six to play. Hold on, break it. He sees no one. Down the goal here very quickly. This is lined up here for Kokul.